जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। सो एज़ यू ऑलरेडी नो, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर ऑफ लिटरेचर, दैट इज़ ओपन विंडो, विच इज़ रिटन बाय H.H. मुनरो, हु इज़ कॉमनली नोन एज साकी। सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम, एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द स्टोरी, नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट the message or the theme or what are the learnings of the story. Now we will talk about them. So now the first thing is that how does Vera explain the open window? Vera kis tarah open window ko explain karti hai? So Vera explains that Mrs. Sappleton has the window open so that the men will avoid her carpets as much as possible by entering through the open window after they have traversed the marsh and gathered mud and such on their boots. So as you all know, in this story there was a window which was kept open. There was a window which was kept open by Mrs. Sappleton, as Mrs. Sappleton's husband, her brother, they every day they go for hunting. So she always keeps that window open, because when they come after hunting, so the carpet, which is the carpet in the drawing room, so it doesn't get dirty. So that's why she always keeps that window open, as they all come from hunting. So in their boots might be having lot of mud. So that's why so that the carpet does not get dirty, so she always keeps that window open. So this is how Vera explains the open window. Now next is, what is the message of the open window? What message you get from the story open window? So as you all know, you have read the story, so you come to know that storytelling is an art. So storytelling, no doubt, it is a very good art, but here the story is funny also, and there is a serious message also behind this story. Because as you all know that Mr. Nuttall, he was suffering from a nervous disorder, so that's why he came there. But the Vera, he made an imaginary story, and due to which he got terrified and he ran away. He got terrified and he ran away. So the message from this story, it can be ki we should not try to impose our problems on other people, especially on strangers. And if a stranger has some medical problem, then we should not play with them. We should not make any fun. We should, as we don't have any right to play with person's emotion and sentiment. Okay. So now next is, what is the moral lesson of the open window? So the moral that we draw from the open window is that one should not deceive other person. That is, one should not cheat other person. Okay, as you have seen in this story, what Vera did. He or she should be sensitive towards a person's need and circumstances. We should understand the person's condition. What is the mood of that person? We should also know the what are the circumstances or what condition he is facing. So we should not deceive other person. Okay. Now what is the irony of the story? Open window as irony. Irony is one of the figure of speech. So here in this story, you find situational irony is there, because it is something, when something happens that is completely opposite to what the audience expects. So that is what situational irony, ki jo bhi kuch ho raha hai, okay, aur audience uska just opposite samajhte. So when the neurotic this Frampton Nuttall, he arrives at the Sappleton's house to cure his nerves, So Vera meets him at the door and he immediately assesses that he is a gullible, he is a vulnerable man. So the man who can be easily fooled, who can be easily fooled. So he quickly recognizes and he makes an imaginary story. Okay. Now next is, what is the theme of the open window? So one of the theme of the story is escape. As you have seen, this is the one of the theme of the story. It's not that ki only escape is the theme. There are other themes also. So this is an open-ended question also. So the one theme from my point of view is escape, because in this story you find that Nuttall, he was suffering from this nervous disorder and he tried to escape the stress of his daily life because his doctor has suggested to change the environment. So he tried to escape the stress, the disease, the problem which he was suffering. Okay. And then the Sappleton men, that is Mr. Sappleton and Mrs. Sappleton's two brother, they also escape their daily routine by hunting. So from their daily routine, they just want a time to have fun. So always every day they go for hunting. And then Mrs. Sappleton niece, she also tries to escape lies as her means of escape. So she also tell a lot of lies to hide. One lie she tells, another lie. So that is also she escaped from her lies. Okay. Now what is the climax of the story? Climax means the end. The end of the open window, it occurs when Vera stares out the open window. So with dazed horror in her eyes. So it seems that she is very much frightened by seeing something. And when Nuttall sees the three men approaching towards the open window, so he also gets frightened, and so he quickly takes his hat and stick and ran away. So this was all for today. Thank you.